Good morning, dear students. Shall we continue the activities from the lesson Magic Ring? Activity 4. Which is your favorite place? Fill in the word verb with further details of it. Okay, if our favorite place is beach, what we can see in the beach? That things we have to write in the word verb. Okay, example, beach. There is a park, boat, sea, sand. Yeah, many things are there in the beach. Any four things you have to write. After that, use the details in the word verb and describe the place in the space given below. Okay, how we will write? My favorite place is beach. I like to see the blue sea. There are many boats sailing in the sea. Huge waves are moving back and front. I like to build sand homes in the seashore. I like to play in the seashore. I'm very happy to play in the beach. It's a beautiful place. Next, activity 5. The beach is crowded. Deepu, Deepa, Adif and Sumaya are trying to make some sculptures with sand. Describe the children and their activities. One is done for you. There is four columns, one already filled. Let's read. This is Thibu. He is in a blue shirt and yellow trousers. He is making a car. It looks cute. Okay, next we will write. This is Deepa. She is in a green blouse and pink skirt. She is making a beautiful boat. Next, the third one. This is Arif. He is in a violet shirt and violet pant. He is making a big elephant. The last one. This is Sumaya. She is in a green blouse and black skirt. She is making a small deer. So like this way you have to complete the boxes. Next, activity 6. Abin was very tired. He was hungry too. But there was nothing at home to eat. He thought of the ring. He touched the ring and said, "Give me food." What a surprise! A variety of food items appeared on the kitchen table. Help Abin fill them in the 3 bags. Salt, apple, rice, cabbage, tomato, wheat, banana, onion, orange, green, gram chili, sugar, pineapple, rinchal, tea, potato, chikku, dal, ginger, jackfruit. So we have to arrange in proper bag. Now arrange the food items in alphabetical order. So we have to write in alphabetical order. Firstly, which are the words are there in the which starting with A? Apple. So first we will come apple. Then next word will come yes, banana and brinjal. Which one will come first, B, A or B, R? In A or R will come first in alphabetical order? A. So first, second one banana, then third one brinjal, then next C. C. There are 3 words with starting with C. Cabbage, chikku, chili. C A C H C H. So first will come cabbage, then C H I K C H I L. Which one first will come, K or L? K. So chikku, then chili, then next one starting with D, dal. Then G, ginger and green gram. So G I or G R is will come first? G I. So ginger, green gram, jackfruit, onion, orange, pineapple, potato, rice, salt, sugar, tea, tomato, wheat. Like this way you have to write. So today you have to complete activity 4, 5 and 6. Thank you, dear children.